the cocaine, I understand the Secret Service is conducting an investigation. If the Secret Service is able to determine the individual responsible, will the Secret Service and will the White House commit to transparency in this and making that information public?
I'm going to defer to the Secret Service professionals who are carrying this out. I'm just not going to engage on hypotheticals about it. I would suggest you contact them for anything more.